Christ, Junior Chef Pee Pee just died. That means you did flush the ring.
Okay, yes, I did flush your mom's ring, and I shouldn't swear on people's lives because then they die in explosions.
Why would you flush my mom's ring, Junior?
Okay, look, I put it on because I wanted to act like a girl and wear a ring, and then I went to go use the bathroom to pee out my butt like girls do.
Obviously.
And the ring fell off in the toilet, and I flushed it because toilets are dirty and I didn't want to get the ring out.
Well, how are we going to get it back now?
Look, there's got to be a way to get it. Maybe it's like still in the toilet, like didn't go down.
But you flushed it!
All right, Cody, here's the toilet.
Yes, that's a toilet.
But maybe the ring's still down there. Put your hand down there.
Well, I'm not putting my hand in the toilet.
That's what I thought. That's why I flushed it.
Junior, you flushed it, so it's gone forever now.
Well, maybe the ring is back here in this thing.
No, that's not where things go when you flush them.
Wait, then what's back there?
It's water.
Well, there's water right there.
Well, yeah, but there's water in there, too.
Well, where's the water come from up there?
Well, there's pipes that... Junior, I'm not teaching you how toilets work today!
Well, why don't we just call a plumber and see if a plumber can get the ring out?
No, Junior, I think the ring's just gone forever. I'm gonna go to Walmart and try to find a replacement ring.
Well, then they're not gonna have a replacement ring at Walmart. Your mom's not that cheap. All right, let's call a plumber.
Hey there, you call a plumber?
Yes, Mr. Plumber, I called.
Well, first off, I'm married.
Why are you telling me that?
Well, I don't know if you've seen those naughty videos online where, like, a hot girl will call a plumber and say that she wants him to unclog her pipes, you know? And then she tries to pay him some kind of other way.
Oh, I love those videos!
Yeah, well, I don't do that anymore. I get sued too many times. Like this one time, I went over to a girl's house, and she said she wanted me to unclog her pipes, and so I started taking my pants off, and then she actually meant she literally wanted me to unclog a pipe, so her husband beat me up and I got in a lot of trouble.
Oh, well, no, I actually need you to get some out of the toilet.
Okay, great, so what do you need?
Okay, so I accidentally flushed my best friend's mom's wedding ring down the toilet, and if we don't get the ring back, they're gonna get a divorce.
What, they're gonna get divorced just because she lost the ring?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was that easy to get divorced. I wanna get divorced, hold on. Drop that in there.
Wait, you just dropped your ring in the toilet?
Yeah, I did. Flushing it.
Wait, you flushed your ring down the toilet?
Yeah. I'm gonna call my wife and tell her I flushed our ring. See if she divorces me.